Another young actor's life destroyed by drugs and alcohol. No!